Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Magnificent memory book.
Yes, magnificent. You can remember all about being a little baby.
Yeah, but I don't really remember my hands. And my feet being quite that small, Chats.
Your hands are bigger now.
Yeah. Oh, but I do remember, Chats, that I used to suck my thumb when I was a baby.
I hope you don't do that anymore.
No, not anymore, because I'm all big. I don't need to suck my thumb. Oh, look, Chats. Look at this really long baby word. A gaggle, gaga, goo.
A gaggle, gaga, goo? What does it mean?
I don't really remember, but I think it might be my way of saying I love you when I was a baby.
Gaga, gaga, goo. I love you.
Yeah. Oh, and what's this? Oh, look, Chats. Here is a list of all the words I used to love to say when I was learning how to talk.
Hat.
Mum told me that when I was little, I used to point to anybody wearing a hat and say, hat, really, really proudly.
What else is in your baby book, Kel?
Let's have a look. Oh. In my baby book is a lock of baby hair, a picture of little me in my first high chair. Stories all about the funny things I'd say and do when I was a little baby, so tiny and brand new.
You know, that picture of you in your first high chair reminds me.
Chats, what are you doing down there?
My first baby blanket. It's called Blankie.
Oh, Chats, Blankie looks well worn.
I took Blankie everywhere with me when I was a baby. Sometimes I still like to snuggle up to Blankie at sleep time.
Oh, well, there you go, Chats. Snuggle up with your Blankie.
Oh, that's nice. Can you show me your baby book one more time?
Oh, I can, Chats, absolutely. When I was a baby, as tiny as can be, my mom and dad put lots of things in a baby book for me. They took my baby handprints and baby footprints too. They made a note of my first sound. A gaga, gaga, goo. Bye.
Ga-ga-ga-ga. I'm being a baby, crawling like a baby. Goo-goo-ga-ga-ga-ga. Fucking my thumb like a baby and waving like a baby. Goo-goo-ga-ga.
Baby, baby, rolling on the ground. Gets up, gets ready to rock around. Baby, baby, sucking on the thumb. Can wave a hand cause she's nearly one. She likes to talk, she's as happy as can be. She goes goo 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 ga 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 gee gee gee. Come on, let's be babies. Baby, baby, rolling on the ground. Gets up, gets ready to rock around. Baby, baby, years old, can wave a hand 'cause she's nearly one. She likes to talk, she's as happy as can be. She goes goo 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 ga 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 gee gee gee. She goes goo 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 ga 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 gee gee gee.
I'm feeling really, really, really happy today. I'm smiling, I'm laughing, I'm feeling okay. And that's why I'm playing my guitar this way, 'cause I'm feeling really, really, really happy today.
I'm writing a song today. It's about feeling happy. I'm just not sure how to finish it. It sounds happy to me, and the music makes me feel happy. But how do I end it? Maybe I'll ask Kelly. Maybe she can help.
Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Kelly. Hi, Chats. Look, I'm writing this song, and it's about being happy, but I'm not quite sure how to finish it. Can you guys help me?
Yeah, we can try.
All right. How does that music make you feel?
It makes me feel proud.
Yeah, proud and strong, like a peacock.
Proud and strong. All right, that's a great help. Thanks.
See you, Tim.
My music made Kelly feel proud and strong. I wonder how it'll make Nathan feel.
Hey, what's up, Tim?
Hey, Nathan. Can you tell me how this music makes you feel?
Okay. Uh-huh. Can you play it again for me, Tim?
Yeah, sure.
You know what? It makes it feel like tap dancing.
Right, dancing, eh? Excellent.
Yeah.
That's great. I think I'm coming up with an idea for the end of my song.
Oh,
thanks, Nathan.
No worries. See you, Tim.
See ya.
Da, 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 da. People feel a different way.
Yeah, that's it. Now that Kelly, Chats and Nathan have told me how they feel, I think I've got the end to my song.
I'm feeling really, really, really happy today. I'm smiling, I'm laughing, I'm feeling okay. And that's why I'm playing my guitar this way, 'cause I'm feeling really, really, really happy today. 'Cause sometimes when I play, people feel a different way. Sometimes when I play, people feel this way. Some feel proud and strong, and some feel like dancing. Proud and strong, tapping round and dancing. Oh, I'm feeling really, really, really happy today, 'cause my song turned out this way.
Wow, that's some song. I didn't know my music could make people feel so many different things.
Feeling really, really, really happy today, 'cause my song turned out this way.
Sometimes I just like sitting and swinging and singing all by myself. I like being me.
I like to wake up to a brand new day. I love being silly, to laugh and to play. I have a great big heart. I care if someone's sad. If someone needs some cheering, I can help them be glad. I can be funny and smart. Kind and carefree. I like just who I am. I like being me. I'm a pretty cool person. Hey, I'm proud of me.
And I think I might just have another swing.
Can't think of better times than these. Sorting through my photographs, thinking about the fun we had. Remembering both the good and bad. Sorting out my memories, sorting through my photographs.
I'm sorting out my photos of all the sports teams that I've been in. And I've got space here for 6 photos. Well, I've got more than 6 photos here, so which photos do I leave out? This is a good one. I was an umpire in netball. Well, you know, it's hard choosing photos. They bring back such great memories. Oh, this tennis photo's great. Ah, and so is this one. Well, I think I'll choose these 2 from netball and these 3 from tennis. Hey!
Chop, chop!
I've been looking for these everywhere. My old hockey photos. Ah, well, these 2. Oh, yep. These just have to go in. Oh, but I can't leave any of these out. Well, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus these 2, 6, 7 photos altogether. But I've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spaces. Bit of a problem.
Chip, chip!
Hey, what? More photos? I don't believe it! It's my old school swimming team. We won 3 medals in the district carnival. Well, now I've got a big problem. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 photos now, but I've only got 6 spaces.
Chip, chip!
Photos? Where are they all coming from? Photos everywhere. Oh. Hang on. Lots of photos. They look great just the way they are. Well, I don't have to have just 6 photos. If I put a whole lot of them together and overlap them like this, I can make a montage out of them. Wow. Then I can fit a lot more in. And I'll stick them onto this cardboard instead of sticking them in this photo frame. There. This is much better. A montage. Great thinking.
Sorting through my memories, can't think of better times than these. Sorting through my photographs, thinking about the fun we had. Remembering both the good and bad. Sorting through my memories, sorting through my photographs.
Oh, Chip Chip's photo of Kathleen. Hello, Kathleen.
Hockey 1, hockey 2.
Hang on. Kathleen and I used to play in the same hockey team.
Hockey 1, hockey 2, hockey 3.
Run with the ball, dodging everyone. We help each other, it's lots of fun. We are a team, that's what we do. You help me and I help you.
Woo! Yay! One more time? Okay.
Hockey 1, hockey 2, hockey 3.
Run with the ball, dodging everyone. We help each other, it's lots of fun. 'Cause we are a team, that's what we do. You help me and I help you.
Hi, I'm just doing up my shoelace. You know, whenever I do up my shoelace, I think of a great little song my mum taught me. Cross over, tuck under, pull through, make a loop, swoop it round, tuck it through, grab both loops, 1 and 2, pull them tight, then you tied your shoe. So loop it, swoop it, tuck and pull through. Have a go, tie your shoe. There. And that's how I first learned to tie my shoelace. You know, it takes a lot of practice. But this is how I really learned to tie my shoelace. At home, we had a big board, like a giant shoe. A giant shoe with big, long laces. Do you think I can tie these big laces together? Let's have a go. Okay, cross the laces over like that, then tuck them underneath, and pull tight, then make a loop. Hold it really tight, loop it around the front, then stick it through that little opening there, hold both loops, then slowly pull tight. There, all done. Now you can see why it takes a lot of practice. Do you want to have another go? All right, here it goes. Cross over, tuck under, pull through, make a loop, swoop it round, tuck it through, grab both loops, one and two, hold them tight, then you tied your shoe. So loop it, swoop it, tuck and pull through, have a go, tie your shoe. There, all done. Now to tie my own shoelace. You know, tying a shoelace is pretty tricky, but I think I've got the hang of it now. Tie that there, and make a loop. Oh no, I've tied my shoelaces together. Oh well, at least you can hop in your shoes, then I can be a kangaroo. Boing, 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 boing.
Circle, triangle, rectangle, circle, circle, rectangle, square.
I thought Bear might like a new look for a change, so I'm going to give her a bow around the head instead of around her neck. Lucky undoing a bow isn't tricky at all. Just grab the end of the ribbon and pull. There, and I'm ready to begin a new bow. Cross over, tuck under, pull through, make a loop, swoop around, tuck it through, grab both loops, one and two, then pull tight to tie a bow. So loop it, swoop it, tuck and pull through, have a go and tie a bow. There.
Once there was a letterbox where amazing things happened.
Whee! Here I am! One cool parcel.
Ah, phew! One telephone bill here.
Well, I'm a birthday card, so someone here must be having a birthday.
Whew! Oh, that was a long trip all the way from Mexico.
That's incredible. Talking letters in the Murphy's letterbox.
How long do you think it will be till the Murphys open their letterbox and find us?
Oh, could be ages. You might as well get comfortable.
And because they'd all travelled a long way, they all had an interesting story to tell.
I'm from the Australian Outback, and I've got a birthday present inside me for Laura Murphy. I can't tell you what it is, though. It's a secret.
Put me in the post, that's what I love the most, with letters, cards and being a parcel, such a thrill.
Yay! Next, it was the birthday card's turn.
I was right. There is a birthday party today, and it's Laura's. She's turning 5, so we're right on time. Put me in the post, that's what I love the most. They always smile when they see me. I'm a birthday card, you see.
Of course, the telephone bill had a lot to talk about.
See how my envelope has a little window in it? It's so you can see who I'm addressed to. I remind people to pay for their telephone. When people get me, they always roll their eyes and say, "How much?" Groan. Then they put me down and forget all about me.
Put me in the post, that's what I love the most. I'm a phone bill, can't you see? And that is what I love to be.
Mm-hmm. Now, the Murphy family still hadn't emptied their letterbox. So, the postcard spoke up.
Well, it's like I said, I'm from Mexico, and it's very beautiful there. And one of the things we love to do in Mexico is dance. Olé! Arriba! Put me in the post, that's what I love the most. Mexico is where I'm from. It's time to dance, so come on.
Arriba!
Arriba!
All the male had a great time dancing until one of them heard something.
What was that?
Oh, it's not a dog, is it? They always chew parcels and slobber all over us.
I think it's a car.
I think it's the Murphys, and they're coming this way. Quick, we better straighten ourselves up.
Oh, is my sticky tape all right? Is it still stuck?
It looks fine. Oh, do you think they will notice that we've been dancing?
Oh. Shh, here they come.
I'm sure the Murphys are going to be really happy with their mail. Well, except for the telephone bill. That's the end of the story. Come on, guys, it's time for a song.